In this video, we are going to see how to make crispy chili potato. These are very simple to make and are very tasty. So first, in a bowl, take 3 tablespoons of corn flour and 3 tablespoons of maida. Add a pinch of salt and some water to make a thick paste. Do not make very thick paste, but also not a very thin paste. We need to coat the potatoes with this paste. So here I've taken 3 big size potatoes. I suggest you to take small size of 6 or 5 potatoes. So I didn't had small potatoes, so I have to take the big ones. Now start cutting it in the way I'm showing in the video. So you can even cut more smaller pieces than I'm cutting in the video. Take some water, add salt, and we need to boil the potatoes. So these won't take much time, just 6 to 7 minutes. Then let the potatoes cool a bit, just for 5, leave it for 5 minutes, and then start coating with the paste. Drop the potatoes in medium hot oil and fry them until they turn nice brown. Now take the same oil in another pan, 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Add chopped ginger and garlic, 2 tablespoons. Saute this on low flame for 15 seconds. Then add 1 medium sized onion. Do not chop it very finely. Slice it like this. Saute this for a minute or so. Add some chopped green chilies. I have added 4, you can reduce if you do not like spicy. 1 medium sized chopped capsicum. Let the vegetables cook for a minute. Then add 2 tablespoons of hot tomato sauce. You can also add red chili sauce and 1 teaspoon of soy sauce. Here I am adding corn flour slurry. You need to take 2 tablespoons of corn flour, add 1/2 cup of water, and then mix it and add in this sauce. Give it a good mix. This corn flour will give a very nice glaze to this sauce. Add just a pinch of salt. I'll suggest you first taste the sauce. If it's already, you know, if it doesn't need salt, then don't add salt. Now drop all the potatoes, fried potatoes, into the sauce. The first thing you need to do is switch off the flame and then gently mix this sauce with the potatoes. Give it a minute. So I've sprinkled some parsley on the top of these. You can also sprinkle some spring onion. I didn't add those. So this dish is sweet, spicy, crispy, and who doesn't love potatoes? So this is a very yummy snack. I too made it for the first time and it turned out so good. You should give it a try.